That's so crazy.
Is that scripting?
That feels like scripting.
They might have been scripting.
4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm sure it was a wait.
I can't even pot. Fuck.
I remember seeing the clips.
AOE. Dodge. Frontal.
I jumped it. Move in 3 seconds. Move if you want to live.
Oh my god, that enforcer.
Why is it enforcer destroying?
Oh my god.
That is. Why was he just standing there, man? It's like saying we're such a dumb athlete.
Ayo. I've been saying it for the past fucking year.
I mean, Sanguine would be a good Apex. With a few changes.
They nerfed it too, by the way.
But this is not nerfed. Like, they need to make the pulls grow slowly, or maybe the health. Stored.
Hoop, get ready.
Over time.
Aw, man.
Dodge. Hit.
Whoop in 4 seconds. Whoop if you want to live.
I want to kill this crack shot though. There we go.
Oh, I took aggro? Wow! Sorry.
Frontal.
Poop coming down. Move, you want to live. Oh!
AOE.
Poop in AOE. 5 seconds. Move, boys, if you want to live.
Oh. Frontal.
Oop now. AOE. Never mind, it's bugged. I think when you kill the dogs, it stops.
For like a second, it's like, yeah.
Alright, surely chicken won't get 3-shot.
Yeah, Rachel.
You wait like 3 seconds?
Yeah. Wait.
One.
Okay.
That was in 3 seconds, but alright.
Dodge.
Definitely still like completely unhealable amounts of damage.
I'm walling, I don't give a fuck.
Yeah,
yeah, I mean, if you get hit.
Dodge.
Yeah, we're good.
It's actually just a race. We have to get him off fucking bird.
He deaf? Wow. Yeah. He really likes you now. Alright, everyone grab a corner! He's gonna, the bird's gonna spawn where the poop is, I think.
Yeah, I'll go right here, I guess, yeah.
Dodge.
Oh, never mind. I was wrong! Dude, that guy really wants to kill you.
Dodge.
Yo, I'm trying to get hit by it. I want to reflect it.
Oh, you know, want me to dwarf or am I good?
Nah, it's always dispellable. You can dwarf for fun.
Dodge.
No.
Wait.
I'm a pussy. I'm a regular dwarf.
Oh, let's go.
Wait, how'd you do that?
How'd I do that? Yeah, I defuse.
Oh.
No, right. It.
Kip.
That's dodge. Big damage.
Bait.
Second top DPS so far.
That's good, man. Keep it up.
Dodge. Bait. Kip.
Ow.
Dodge. Bait. Kip.
After this boss, we're shrouding the guy on the bridge.
Dodge.
Spooky.
And we're gonna go fight the trappers, even if it sucks.
Nice.
Yeah, I'll be able to clear the tricks.
Killing rats.
Let's see if it dies here.
Oh, gold. Rat killers.
Okay. Watch out, they don't like run over the top of them. I'm just waiting.
Oh, wait, I'm not down there.
Yeah, I know. Try. I'm not excited yet. I'm waiting for you.
I fucked up. I went the other way. I'm still.
I'm gonna distract them that way. I'm going over. There we go.
Yeah, just care brutes, care duelists.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna fight the first pack in this area, and then when the trapper comes back, we fight it.
Okay. That area's scary, but okay.
Oh, never mind then. We fight it here if you don't want.
We fight it here. We fight it here.
Just like so I've been having the best experience with Sea Sprout.
Sure. Here. Wait, not everything drops Sanguine here. That's sick.
The neutral mobs don't.
I love it.
Move.
Whoa.
Oh! That roll. That's alright. Did you want to do this?
I mean, we were gonna pull these, but I didn't mean to pull now.
Why do I have a disease on me? What did I do?
Move.
That's the padfoots. I know these are mobs that no one else pulls.
I just don't know about your wallet. Am I dead?
No.
Oh. I'm like, I don't know what the fuck to do.
Oh.
You saw that? You saw that Sunder? How I stopped that dash? What the fuck?
It's like the only thing that does damage in this fight is this Sea Spout and tank damage.
So.
I see us have nothing to worry about except for getting hit by traps.
Yeah, but we have you, man.
Yeah, that's what I'm
doing. Oh, I forgot to change to Thunder Paro. Oh. That could take some too.
You don't need Thunder's Fuzz. Just like default Ghost Wolf, does it?
Wait, really?
I don't
run
know.
Over it?
I'm not a shaman.
I'm gonna test it out. If I die, it's your fault.
Yeah.
I'm testing it.
Yeah.
Oh shit, that's huge! That's fucking huge, bro.
And then we're gonna grab like that one pack over by stall so that no one walks into it on the boss.
Trap.
Now jump.
You wanna run over it or should I?
I'll get him. And stop the going bananas when we pull in the boss. And still sketched out. I don't think I've ever pulled into the boss in some game.
Running them over? Oh, so are you? Why does it work like that? What the fuck is this game? Alright, I'm gonna cap to him off the rip. I'll be on triangle.
Yeah, I'll take the other.
Are you double doing it?
No.
Double it.
Maybe.
Actually, maybe.
I think you get like.
It's doable.
We don't need the count, but it is doable. I agree.
All
right. Maybe we should take that in consideration when we do the.
I mean, that's the route that I've been doing, but I don't know.
Someday Bottle will make a not a dragon's route. And
we need to remake a route for this stupid dungeon.
All right, let's do it, guys! Yay!
Oh, hopefully he doesn't do the barrel right away. I use Tiger's Lust like an idiot.
Oh.
Out.
I'll do it.
Avoid.
Like a barrel. It's in 6. I have it in 15, yeah. I can get the next one, but not this one.
Talk
Did you say you...
Yeah. Oh, you already went there. Oh, I can't vanish actually, I need help.
You have to vanish the cast.
One
you're dead, bro. You're literally
dead.
Oh, she's dead, baby.
We need help up. Okay.
Yeah. Now I'm just fucking leaving there, I guess.
I'm an idiot. Holy fuck. Why do I keep pressing Tiger's Lesson?
Bro, you...
I'm the only one that can get rid of it. Oh, no.
Oh, if you get it, guys, run away.
Wait, so if you vanish it, am I going to melt it?
Yeah.
I'll banish the cast. I thought it was like a banish after.
Actually, I might have it.
So you do have it?
In six.
Not
I have
me.
It in one. Yeah, I have it.
No! Please! Let me live!
You have it.
Yeah.
Diddy.
Oh, okay.
Is there a level where the powder shy will just one shy you by any?
I did.
You able to get him out of there now?
Yeah.
I fucked it up. It was my fault.
Avoid.
Okay, so I'm gonna pull some packs.
Yep.
We're just gonna try our best not to heal this team before.
So do you wanna like pull after he gets the big barrel shit?
Yeah, we do it now.
Yeah, just keep your eyes open.
Put on me.
The blind rage!
Did I just screenshot that guy?
Yeah, you wanna stop the going bananas so that no one gets like being hooked into it.
On salad.
Oh, it's on me.
Dodge.
Help me, I don't wanna die. Oh no.
Out.
Oh, this is good. And,
probably worth to kill these guys now.
Are we pulling more? Is this it?
Yeah, we will.
We get to deal with this.
What am I lusting, by the way?
I don't care. Next boss.
Oh, try to put on cooldown, right?
You want to lust next battle?
I save boss, but.
You guys want to maybe then shroud to boss?
I mean, it depends. Like, are we gonna end up lusting both bosses? Or?
Probably, because then if we lust to, if we shroud to boss,
oh, I'm dead.
And then we go clear some traps. We probably get it back, right? I think
we just
that's
gotta decide.
Point.
Okay, fine.
Let's
do it.
Let's do it.
Boss, I don't have roar, so mana.
Yeah,
so we're gonna shroud to the last boss?
I'm in combat.
No.
This boss.
Yeah, we're gonna wait for the boss to go back.
Do we want to mount up?
Yeah.
We get to run straight through here, yeah?
Yep.
Yeah. That's pretty. We can run the left of them.
Okay, pulling packs here.
And then we just like pull packs.
Yeah, exactly.
Sure. Dodge.
Wait, why have we never done this?
I don't know, because we're fucking stupid. We just W key routes.
Sometimes they're good, man.
Dodge.
And we can tag that one bridge pack down.
Yes, sir. There is a caster that we need to be careful of.
Yes, sir.
Yes, chef.
Someone just kicks X.
Pick X, you said?
I'm on it.
Alright.
Alright. Isn't that the only
Oh!
Actually, I could have reflected, yeah.
I'm gonna AG here because I don't want to die.
Yeah, kick.
I don't have kick. Oh my god. No! I got it. No, yeah, I pulled the fucking thing. I'm sorry. I had to thunder shock and we died.
No, that was just bad. Like, I don't know why it just kept.
Bro, can... kick this
is
guy
there,
in.
Is there an LOS point, maybe?
Out.
I can't kick it.
We outrange it. Outrange it. Outrange it. It'll come in the ring, probably. Dodge. Hopefully.
Someone needs to get the.
Yeah, it's coming down.
Okay.
Okay, that's the play. We just tag it, outrange it. Good to know for next time.
Ow.
You know, it probably functions the same as other mobs, where if you don't actually hit it, it doesn't start casting.
Does it?
I don't know.
I don't feel like I did hit it.
Kill these guys, so they just got heal a shit ton.
It got stunned!
Ow.
Yo, we're just fucking gaming here.
we're just yoloing.
Improvisation. Yeah. We're doing improv here.
You want these?
I'm pulling this. Or... I'm pulling this. Yeah, we will pull on whatever.
The it's healing it. It's healing it.
Yeah, just don't stand it towards that one spot that is a good spot. The middle.
The middle.
Yeah, excellent funnel.
What did we kill first? The turtle guy or?
Yeah, turtle gold.
Yeah, turtle.
The other guy doesn't do shit for to me.
It just first our feet after, right?
Yeah, exactly.
But I'm scared of the turtle show.
Oh boy.
Melee bring. Yeah. Where's he throwing it? Oh.
He always throws it mid, so if you always stand in him, he's never gonna.
Ow.
They're bouncing back! No! Oh, I live.
Yeah, it's good.
Oh, boys.
I don't like it, bro. I'm gonna down a shark boss, guys. I'm sorry. I'm just really bad on this boss.
No, if he
this
targets
is just a melee.
In melee, if he targets anyone in melee, you guys all run. Just get the fuck out of it.
Ow.
Yeah, but the overlap is what fucks me, man.
So,
yeah.
We lost here, and then we get it up. In like
the last boss,
you want to go do this pack before we pull? Yeah, let's go. RP.
For
2 minutes. I think. How long is RP? Oh, whatever. Fuck it. We're doing it. Oh, please get it out of there. Please.
Yeah, get it out of there.
Almighty. Bring it in.
I got diamond.
Get some triangle.
Don't kick. I died anyways.
Oh, I just used my cooldown.
Here we go. You ready?
No, don't start it. Oh, we're dead.
Yeah, get in.
Oh my god.
Everyone
I was like, bro, you almost killed someone.
Can you shot this guy? Just go.
Yeah, he's good.
He's dead.
I dwarf it, but did I get it?
Did you dodge it?
I've done it before, yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna do it.
Out. You can stay in it?
I'll need once.
Oh.
There's rookie in the way.
Oh my god.
Oh!
I got one.
We're good now. Again.
Run.
Come into melee and just stay.
Oh, there's a volcano under the boss. That was fun.
Out.
As long as you guys like.
Alright, I'm walling. And I'm praying. How much does it do? Oh, it doesn't do that much.
Run.
You guys really gotta like skedaddle with the shark drops though. So that I can get him out.
Is one still coming towards us? Or no, it's going to chicken.
Some booty. Booty, rocking everywhere.
Again.
No way! It jumped on
me! All res.
Yeah, I need the HP.
Don't take.
I'm not. I'm not. Waiting.
Watch up on. You might get charged on.
Out.
Alright. He's going to jump. Or he's gonna throw. He's gonna throw. There we go. And then he's gonna jump. He might double throw.
Yeah, I got both.
Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, he's gonna jump to it, I think.
Yeah.
He's gonna throw. Basically, after the NATO guys, we just gotta fucking book it.
Where are we going after this, brother?
Boy, we're gonna go to...
did you want to do that thing?
Yeah, we shroud. I think we shroud to the patrol. We have time. Shroud to patrol, we kill patrol. Safe route.
So there's one coming in melee.
So yeah, we can kill, we can just kill.
Yeah. Yeah, so, I was trying to move. Epic Brewmaster gameplay is we have to kill the oiled blade guy first. So we're just gonna shroud into him.
Yeah, I'm getting absolutely fucked by this.
So that means I sap.
I'm a paper.
Yeah, you have to sap the Stormcaller and then we walk.
Through him, right?
Yeah, we walk through the Stormcaller. And go like
let me go first. There's a chance that he actually pulls on me when I walk through him. In which case,
that's fine. Yeah.
Just let me go first.
Carry, you can just release.
Yeah.
We got
yeah,
a good.
I got a good pet. Yeah.
Nice.
When everyone is near me, I'll shroud.
So we're playing extra safe.
Yeah, I think we can afford.
Yeah,
to
we're gonna it. We're gonna go in. We're gonna shit on this dude, and then we're gonna change.
Oh, we should just try it because we gotta do a 25. Sooner or later, right?
That would suck to lose it here.
I know. It would.
Let me go first.
Yeah.
Let me sap him. Okay.
There we go.
Yeah.
And then we wait here.
Just sit right here.
Everyone just sits right fucking here.
What are we doing though?
Just killing.
We fight the officer here.
Oh, so we. Oh.
Bro.
Okay, we're fighting with this bag.
I can AG. Hit.
Yeah, AG.
Move.
Wait, is there anything in this pack?
No.
This pack is pretty easy, actually.
Yeah, I think that's actually not bad.
Yeah, we did this on purpose.
The same count as the other pack, or?
It's only that worst mess guy.
Wait, is it the same count as the other pack? Like, do we need it?
I'm not sure exactly.
So we're kicking motivation or not? I'm sorry, I just...
You kick motivation in the next pack for sure. At, like, 100% next pack, kick it. Because otherwise you just die to shatter. It's kind of funny.
Not on tyrannical. We let it go up.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, but it's up to you if you guys want to kick it.
This is
dude, I have no clue where I'm going. I'm like stuck.
Wait,
on
wait, why do we never?
We're learning a lot of new shit today, guys.
Yeah,
we usually pull that last pack to the boss, but we don't have to. We can play it safe.
I don't think we should.
Yeah, play it safe.
Yeah, let's just kill it.
I'm gonna die if we do that.
Okay. I got
color, you guys.
So we are kicking ping?
Yeah, just kick it.
Okay.
Cancel.
Okay.
And I got this one.
AOE.
Yeah, I guess it doesn't do that much. It's a
50%
steroid.
Yeah. We usually don't let it go off. Fortify, of course. Yeah, fortify or like edge.
Yeah, this is like my first Tyran.
I did like 325 so far in 24. And yeah, we tested a lot of things.
AOE.
Oh, that sucks.
That is.
Fuck, I was gonna do backhand with full heal.
Fucking annoying.
Do we have enough time?
Oh, we have so much time, yeah. Like,
wow.
It's actually nuts. Just wait to see the movie. Yeah, we've enough so much time. It's maybe us like dying to the police.
So we just like walk. We just walk back and forth on the cannon barrages.
Yeah.
When do you want me to lose?
You know, when we had it up.
When it's up.
Testing you guys. You're looking.
If it's up. Hey.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh my god.
That? Is that possible?
I don't
know. It's a fist.
Oh, okay. Thought it was like an Alderman boss.
Yeah.
Why? Like,
I wish everything was like the Alderman boss.
Add.
When do you want me to like wall and stuff?
Not me.
Not here, obviously, right?
Yeah. Probably the third Whirling Dagger. Phase 2.
Dodge.
Chicken, I'm sorry, I'm just sidestepping.
Oh my god.
Upper rally if you ever want it.
Add.
Can you root every single one? Oh, yeah, also, if paralysis, not, drop.
If I'm not busy. And if my fucking thing doesn't proc on it, I will do it.
Another sad key, because I think tier 25.
I don't know, this bleed fucks.
Well, the theme of this season isn't just really timer.
Dodge.
It used to be.
On me again, what the fuck?
I think the only timer that was tight was Neltharis, but with the chains being changed. It's like,
I don't know, I still think it's kind of hard.
It is, I think it's really hard, yeah.
I think that dungeon is a bunch of bullshit.
Okay, so we're gonna
I'm not walling this, right?
Nah, this one should be okay.
I don't have stone skin, I'm trolling.
Dodge.
My bad.
Do you want to get a call when I want to open the door?
Yeah, the third one. Like, the third one is when the cannon garage overlaps, right?
To the one after the next one?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah,
my fucking trinket procced on it, man. I'm not.
Dwarf wall.
Yeah, this
nope.
one, this one's okay.
This one's fine. The next one, next over.
The
down.
Next one has the king, branch, right? Or
I think so. I think it's a little bit double, yeah. Then we can
add
that one.
Dodge.
Oh my god, I'm dead. Oh. So, dwarf wall.
Wait, it broke. No. My end cap broke. Watch it.
IAG.
No. Okay, this next one is defensive.
Yeah.
This,
okay.
Sure. This. Yeah, but okay. This one for sure. Okay, wait.
Watch this, really. Watch this.
I'm an idiot.
I'm walling, bro.
Yeah.
It's on
watch
me.
This.
I'm sorry.
Ooh. Okay. I have no idea what the fucking timer is. Like, actually.
What's dead here, right?
I mean, we might get a bad one here, but we have a lot of pushes up there.
I have Dwarf and Earth Ellie, like, I ain't not...
Just Dwarf the next one.
Yeah, I have Cloak and Pot. I already used my Dwarf, so...
Move.
Oh, this would be the
one. Oh, this is the bad one.
Okay, so that's now I know.
Oh my god, I barely just got the impending victory, man.
Dodge.
On me, Ed, on me.
I have nothing.
Move.
Yeah, these are all bad.
Just kill it, bro. Wow. We could have done the 25! 25 under rot!
First
is that what we got?